One of the things that's very common in Harmony Night is that we end up spinning little subgroups, whether they are trios or quartets or other size subgroups. And so it is actually my pleasure right now to introduce a trio that has actually been performing together for a couple of years now. They are the members of Triad.
Thank you.
splinter groups, as it were. The next quartet has been singing together also for several years now, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to the wonderful and beautiful ladies of Bling.
Thank you. Freedom is the bodies that are littered on the ground in the Civil War and in other wars. But it was most interesting for me to revisit this, and then subsequently I said, we have to do this, so I transcribed it. And I got a hold of a recording of the Rasmus Coast National Unis, and somebody said, okay, we can do this. So here is the longer version of Find the Cost of Freedom.
Lay your body down.
We have one more song for you this evening, and before we get into that, I actually have a few announcements to make. First of all, after the performance, we invite everyone to join us behind the chapel, where we have food and refreshments. We hope you'll come and join us and chat a little bit with us. And the other thing is that we are, as I said, an all-volunteer community chorus, and there are costs involved, even though we don't charge anything for our concerts. If you have a little bit, we have a basket in the back. We gladly will accept donations to help us continue into next year. The last thing I want to say, I'm going to take this opportunity to present from the chorus to our new director a couple of small tokens of our appreciation. We have a gift certificate to Three Tomatoes and a lovely card.
It's a kind of West African praise song. That was just a little bit.